entered into Capernaum, and on the Sabbath, Jesus enters the synagogue, and he began teaching. The people were astonished with his teaching, because he was teaching as one having authority, yet not like the legal experts. And in their synagogue was a man with an unclean spirit, and it screamed out, saying, "What is it with you and us, Jesus? Have you come to destroy us? I know who you are, the Holy One of God." And Jesus rebuked the spirit, saying, "Shut up, get out of him." And the unclean spirit, convulsing the man and crying out with a loud cry, "God, and the people were astonished and began arguing among themselves, "What is this? A new teaching with authority? He even commands unclean spirits, and they obey him." And a report about him got out everywhere into the entire countryside.